Not too hard, but you know better. Don't come, don't fall in love with me. Thank you. and you continue to inspire us with your work ethic. It is unbelievable. You put more work in one round than most of us in three rounds. It's surreal for us. Talk to me about this fight and how tricky was it to get him out of here?
You know what? That first round came out until my mind was blanket. I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know anything. I just took a couple punches before I regained consciousness. But, this is my first fight at 45. I didn't know how I was going to take it. Had to figure out on the wire and everything, but took the weight back on. So, I've been hurt great. Ever since I got started learning every day from him, and I'm glad he's not done completely. He's still going to be coaching, so he's got a lot of peace. And then, over here at the course, MMA, good course. He's got a lot of money on the way. This guy's a monster. Him and Jason Ireland, you know, he's a king of Brown Town. And he's old school. And then David Paulus too. And then everybody that bought a ticket for me, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thanks for coming out. I knew he was going to be the toughest fighter I ever faced. Just because he's so quick. I watched a lot of video on him. His hand is so quick that I can't believe I was able to close the gap on him like that. But,
now speaking of that, that's the one thing I noticed. You're now even closing the gap quicker. I don't even know if people have a chance anymore to let their hands go.
I didn't want to give him a chance. But, there's guys out of mind to take my chance to stay in the upper. He's just not one of them. And the great thing about it is I'm still pretty new to the sport and I'm learning every day. You know, every day I'm working to advance my rank in jiu-jitsu. And it's just, you know, sometimes three times, four times a day you train. So it's just a gallon of the sport and we do it.
And
sort
of
off
the track of things, I know you have a massive family. There's like 14 of you.
Thank you very much. It's right here, so. Thanks,
all right, well, congratulations, Ruben. You deserve all the success.